Number one in America for 6 weeks, making the tornadoes the first in the USA. And it's a little thing called TELSTAR.
I know this one.
Thank you, everybody. Good night.